Hey guys, this is Keith H143 with an elementalist build. This is a glass cannon build. Generally, I will use this in tournaments with guildies and when I've got a lot of support and stuff like that to help me out. So I just figured I would share it with you guys and tell me what you think. Alrighty, so I'm using Rune of the Eagle. It gives me a lot of the damage, crit damage, and then the 5% versus targets with less than 50% health. As you can see, this is a high crit build, so I definitely need the crit. This is a Scepter Dagger build, so we're using Superior Air, and which is the 30% chance to cause Lightning Strike, and then we are using the 5% critical 5% critical chance. As far as my traits go, we're doing 20, 30, 0, 0, 20. I use the two basically fire skills that go together. 5% extra damage to burning foes, and then 30% chance to cause burning on critical strike. They seem to work well together, and since I crit a lot, it makes sense. As far as air goes, you got 20% damage to foes with less than 25% health, so it's an extra 25% altogether when they're at 25% or lower health. Deal 10% more damage while attuned to air. Generally, I stay in air in this build. Generally, stuff dies so fast in this build that I can't, there's not really a reason for me to switch. I do switch sometimes situationally, depending on who's with me and if they need support, stuff like that. And then all my air weapon skills recharge 20% faster. Of course, an arcane, the bread and butter of every elementalist, elemental attunement. And then arcane skills recharge 20% faster. I use this one because the two utility skills that I generally use, arcane blast and arcane wave, it just makes more sense for them to recharge 20% faster. Of course, mist form. Sometimes I'll use this. Sometimes I'll use cleansing fire. And of course, I have broken something because I can't click on it. But anyway, and then also sometimes I will use arcane power if I'm running with a group that's really supporty, maybe an engineer and a necromancer, and we need to kill. We're gonna go kill monsters really quickly. I'll use this and it burns them down really fast. And then glyph of elemental harmony. And then I like the elements. I like the glyph of the elements. I don't normally use tornado. Sometimes if they ask me to kick people off points, I'll do it. But in general, I don't. Just use the little elemental pet. So let's try this out. Basically, the way this is gonna work is I will ride the lightning. Arcane Wave, Updraft, Arcane Blast, and then 1, 2, 3. If I need to, I'll switch to Fire. Sometimes I'll switch to Water and heal myself up a little bit, because generally by that time, we're both down pretty low. But generally, as you'll see, it burns them pretty quick, so let's try it out. And that's it. I'll let it recharge and do it one more time. Updraft has a really high cooldown. It really does suck because everything else is already off cooldown. I'm kind of waiting for Updraft, so if I need to, I will have to switch to Fire and use the retreat ability. But Burning Ring, whatever. All right, here we go. I didn't hit one, but anyway, there it is. So let's take this. I'll show you how it works in action. Like I said, it's better when I have support. So in regular PvP, just SPvP, it's not as good. But I'll do my best. I'll show you a match with me running this build. See you in a sec. Okay, I did forget something, so I figured I would do another quick run through of my another quick run through of my rotation, and then I forgot to show you what I was using as far as my amulet goes, using Knight's Amulet for the power and the vitality, and then I'm also using Berserker's Jewel that goes in there. So I just figured I would show you guys that before I actually get into a match. I was gonna attempt to kill one of these guys, but it looks like they are all preoccupied. So I guess we're just gonna go into PvP. See you in a second.
Hold on to your points! Seize theirs! They've taken the beach from you. You've overtaken the ruins. The beach is yours. Your enemy took the ruins. Strength is mine.
Being all alone kind of sucks.
Your enemy took the ruins.
I've lost visual acuity.
They've taken the beach from you. You've overtaken the ruins.
Justice.
The beach is yours.